The corrective cues for the squat are to have the athlete set up with a wider than shoulder width stance, toes pointed slightly out. The athlete is to move through their hips, with their hips and shoulders moving at the exact same time for the exact same distance. This strategy will protect the lumbar spine from any flexion and or extension during the movement.